information which leads to an arrest is subject to approval.
You were here to fix the... never mind.
Yeah, we're more like demolition experts. So unless you want us to blow something up...
How can you make jokes at a time like this? It's downright distasteful.
Anyway, what's going on?
It's the Mako pipeline. It sprung a leak. I paid a wandering merc to patch the thing up. I certainly wasn't about to fiddle with critical infrastructure as a layman. Though I thought I'd hear back from them by now.
A merc?
Yep. Some hotshot from Midgard's Undercity. Or so they claim.
Sounds like a pro we ought to get to know.
Oh, you'd like to meet them? Well, if you're that keen, would you mind delivering a message for me while you're at it? It's your standard Mako pipeline, really. Carries a portion of Midgard's yield straight to us. We'd be lost without it. Hence my anxiety. We need it fixed ASAP. Our tank's got some left, but we'll soon be running on fumes. Makes me sick to my stomach to watch our supply slowly dwindle like this.
That's rough, man. But hey, good opportunity to wean yourselves off that poison.
Okay, now that one was funny. Our town technician's laid up in bed at the moment, recovering from a fiend attack. We asked Shinra to send someone to fill in, anyone who knows the work, but we haven't heard back. Fortunately for us, that mercenary rolled into town. Without him, we would have been up a creek. You will? Capital! Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm Fritz Bellinger, the mayor here. I'm sure that mercenary is hard at work over at the warehouse outside of town. Mind asking them to give us an update on the repairs? A simple, it's coming along, would suffice. Everyone, please!
Revealed an intriguing sight, the nest of the Quetzalcoatl, a rare bird native to these lands. So rare, in fact, that few have ever seen it. This is a prime research opportunity for us.
Talking about. Place looks fresh out of Merc's to me.
Did someone say Merc?
I know you. You're that Sector 5 chick who was shitting on Avalanche.
Is that Cloud? But I was sure this wasn't your turf.
Don't tell me. You're the Merc the mayor hired?
Kyrie doesn't work for free. Or cheap.
How either of you get any work is a mystery to me. We're here on behalf of the mayor. Man wants a progress report.
Yes, progress is what I've been making. And I'm just dying to tell him all about it. But the thing is, I haven't actually, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we looked for him together?
Hell no.
I could really use a guiding hand from a vet in the industry. Like you! I swear I'll do anything!
Anything? Fine. I'll help. if you stop calling yourself a merc.
You, sir, have a deal. Okay, so these are the parts that I need. More would probably be better, but that number there is the bare minimum. So, any questions? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I know you can. Sweet! See you soon.
I thought you were coming with us.
No, I need to stay here and look for screws and bolts.
Did you find what we need?
Grandma didn't send you out here to find me, did she? Because if she did, I'm not going back. I'm sick of her treating me like a little kid, ever letting me join her on a job. So I packed up and hit the road. Now I'm out here making my fortune. I can't wait to rub my success in her smug face. Tell her, Merc, defend me!
No holding back. It's on now. Let's do this.
Good night.
All done.
Okay, shall we? Let's get going.
This.
You shouldn't underestimate an Undercity girl. I can spin garbage into gold, and will.
Ah! Company!
Stay back.
Don't.
only merc in town. Guess this one's all
hey,
yours.
Get back here!
Do it! Come on. Good timing. Let's go.
Take away.
Ready?
No escape left.
Get him!
You're done.
I'll take care of you.
Everything from the Merc herself. She told me how you helped with the pipeline repairs. And sure enough, thanks to you, the Mako is flowing again. We're in your debt.
Where's your Merc now?
I'm not sure. She left just as soon as I paid. For another job, perhaps. Guess that's what fame buys you. Plenty of work and never enough time in between.
Sounds like you still got competition, Merc.
Before you run off, she set this aside for you. Insisted that her fellow mercs be compensated.
Just make sure it doesn't happen again, all right?
See, Shinra hasn't caught you yet.
Seeing as you're here, mind help me with something?
I'm Oliver, by the way, owner of this farm. Got fiend trouble. Every night it comes after my livestock. At least I assume a fiend's to blame. Think you could find and deal with it? Not much, save the bastard's smart as hell. Managed to evade every trap I've set. Even hired a hunter to get rid of it, but that was a bust.
The ecosystem here is something special, worth protecting. Don't want Shinra messing it up. I'm not afraid to say so out loud. One day, some like-minded folks came around. They put me in touch with Broden and Avalanche. Impressive the way that committee's able to connect people. Appreciate it. That your dog there?
Might have pet him?
I don't, but he might.
Who's a good boy? It's you!
Something tells me he's not all bark.
Hey, you know, your pup might be able to track the fiend's scent. Maybe try sniffing around the scene of the crime.
Here.
So?
It's been several days since the attack, so the scent isn't fresh. Other animals have come and gone as well. This won't be easy.
Think a chocobo could handle it?
Their sense of smell is indeed impressive, but this trail is still quite poor. Though if you wish to try, I won't stop you. I still have a faint impression of the scent. Together, we can find the beast.
You want to track it from here on out?
No. The Chocobo has led us this far after all. There was a struggle here not long ago. Can help guide the bird, ensure it doesn't stray. There.
Why don't you leave the world?
My turn.
with me.
Get him!
You're up.
And catch!
Kill. This will stay.
Wait.
Let's go.
My sense of smell. Since my imprisonment in the Shinra building, it hasn't been the same. Before, I wouldn't have had any trouble tracking that scent. Now, though... Perhaps this bird is willing to take on an apprentice.
Got him, did you? Made that bastard pay?
Nice going.
And I bet you were a big help too, weren't you?
You'll be singing a different tune when you see what I got for you. Here. Don't worry, I didn't forget you.
Changing gears a bit, but I heard Broden's not feeling so hot. If you swing by calm again, mind checking on him?